So, as we discussed about the particular failure mechanism of various material by that we examined it by the testing, and now we are going to discuss about the basically mechanical failure, and that failure will help us to understand the basic of the mechanical failure. Right. So again, the main part, as you can see, this is the figure of the oil tanker that is fractured in a brittle manner by the crack propagation around its grids. Okay. So that the particular pressure oil tanker, जो कि due to the brittle fracture क्रैक हो गया, और इतना बड़ा स्ट्रक्चर क्रैक होने का मतलब कि देयर इज सम काइंड ऑफ पॉइंट, देयर इज सम पॉइंट विच इज नीड टू बी कंसीडर्ड रिगार्डिंग डिजाइनिंग ऑफ एनी स्ट्रक्चर. सो द फेलियर कैन बी हैपन एट एवरी इंस्टेंट, एंड दैट इंस्टेंट वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट हाउ वी कैन मिनिमाइज द पर्टिकुलर फेलियर इन द पर्टिकुलर कंपोनेंट और द स्ट्रक्चर. So why to study failure again, that the any design component or the structure that is often called upon the engineer to minimize the possibility of the failure. And that's why it is important to understand the mechanism of or the mechanics of failure mode, that the various failure mode, and that the particular modes are the fracture and the fatigue and the creep. So these are the modes of failure of the any component, or you can say the material during its service conditions. So for that, in that addition, that we need to be familiar with the appropriate design principle that may be employed to prevent the in-service failure of failure. So basically, if we are talking about the particular failure of engineering, so that particular in this lecture, basically we will focus on this, and that particular is related to the various mode of fractures and the failure mode that we discuss. The particular failure mode, that is the fracture, fatigue and the creep, as we discussed. And in that, the fracture mode, we will discuss the ductile and brittle, intergranular and transgranular. And later on, we will discuss about the fracture toughness, stress concentration, and crack propagation. That how the crack is initiating inside the material when it took place due to the high stresses. So, with that introduction of that particular failure, that is the failure of any engineering material, is almost always an undesirable event for several reasons, and these include human lives that are put in the danger, and the economy losses as well, and interference with the availability of the product and the services. So that the particular failure obviously leading to the various losses, that not only by the loss in the economy, but it is also considered to the loss of the human lives as well. So, for understanding of this kind of values regarding the taking the precautions measures for designing any component, we need to take care of this kind of a thing, or we need to take the particular concern regarding the particular. Regarding the working of the particular product or in the particular service condition. So even though the cause of the failure and the behavior of the material may be known, the prevention of the failure is difficult to be guaranteed, obviously, and that the particular point we always considering when the failure is occur. We never know when the accident will happen. So and with by which condition it will happen. So even before we understand the particular things that the failure will occur, but But the new kind of problem is always occurring during the failure of any component. So these possibilities we are considering that because of this kind of a thing, the particular material will get failure at a certain level of loading. But meanwhile, there is some kind of another introduction of any kind of causes of failure that is not in our list before we are proceeding for designing of any material. So that the particular things are basically providing the failure in the material. So that is the particular thing that always taking place when we are considering the designing of any component. So there are the usual causes there. These are the improper material selection as well, and the processing and the inadequate design of the component or its misuses is also the consideration of the failure of any component. Means which kind of a material we are selecting, that material must be fulfilled the requirement of the particular product in service requirement, means that they fulfill the working environment temperature or any kind of things which is making that particular product easy to work. And it is that the particular thing to be maintained, that the particular responsibility of the engineer to anticipate and plan for the possible failure, and in that event the failure does occur, to assess its causes and then take appropriate prevention measure against the future incidents. So कोई भी problem अगर किसी भी material के अंदर आती है, तो उस material के अंदर जो भी failure आ रहे हैं, उसके preventive failure को ध्यान में रखते हुए हम उस material को create करेंगे, और उसके बनाने के बाद भी अगर कोई तरह के failure आ रहे हैं, so उसको फिर हम consider में ले आके आगे उस चीज़ को improvement करते हैं, और बेसिकली इसी पार्ट को हम लोग इंजीनियरिंग भी शायद कह सकते हैं एक पार्ट में, कि अपने गलतियों से सीख के ही हम आगे बढ़ते रहते हैं और चीज़ों को बेहतर करते चले जाते हैं. एंड दैट इज़ द पर्टिकुलर फेलियर. हम कहते हैं एक कहावत है कि गिर के ही जो उठता है तो तभी समझ आती है. तो दैट द थिंग इज ओके विद एट एवरी प्लेटफॉर्म. तो लेकिन हमें पहले से भी पता रहता है कि अगर हम इस गड्ढे तक जाएंगे, तो गड्ढे तक जाके अगर हम गड्ढे के ऊपर अगर कोई पुल बना देते हैं या गड्ढे को भर देते हैं, तो इस गड्ढे को हम थ्रू आउट पास कर सकते हैं. हाँ, गड्ढा भरने के बाद हो सकता है उसके अंदर पानी रह गया हो, तो पानी की वजह से फिर वो गड्ढा जो है फिर से गड्ढा बन जाए, फिर हम उसमें गिर जाए. बट दैट द पर्टिकुलर थिंग इज अबाउट द लर्निंग फ्रॉम आवर मिस्टेक्स. And that the thing which we are studying in this particular class, that we are talking about the failures, and that the particular failure which is related to the first, that is the fracture mode, and that the fracture obviously as you know about that particular point as well, the fracture, that is a simple fracture is the particular separation of the body into two or more pieces in response to an applied stress, that is static and temperature that are low relative to the TM of the material, so that temperature of the material. So the simple fracture basically is the, as we said, the separation of a body, and that separation is taking place under the static or the constant or the slowly changing with respect to the time, and at that temperature, that are the low relative to the melting temperature as well of the material. So when the applied stress may be tensile, may be compressive or shear or the torsional, the present the problem that we are discussing will be confined to fracture, and that the result from the uniaxial tensile load. And for that particular engineering material, the two fracture mode are basically possible. The one is the ductile fracture, as you can see in the slide, and another is the brittle fracture. So this classification basically on the basis of the ability of the material which is basically experiencing the plastic deformation. Okay, so this particular mode of the particular fracture that is basically happening inside the material, that is either in the ductile nature or the either in the brittle nature, when a material is significantly that the experiencing the plastic and deformation, and that the particular happening with the tactile material typically that the that show or indicate the plastic deformation with high energy absorption before fracture. So that the particular normally little or no plastic deformation with low energy absorption that accompanying with the brittle fracture. So these two fracture mode that is the identifying that in the brittle ductile nature, as we know, in the if we are talking about the ductile nature of any material, that is basically related to the plastic deformation. But if we are talking about the brittle fracture, that is having no plastic deformation, that is the little deformation, and that little deformation within the elastic region, and that causes the sudden failure of the particular material, and that is how this particular ductile and brittle points to be categorized. As we can see again in that particular in the tensile strength test, stress strain graph, that the graph which indicated the elongation of the material, and that elongation basically related to the ductility of the particular material, and in that similar the ductile and brittle are relatively termed whether the particular fracture is one mode or the other dependent mode of the situation. So that particular ductility that can be quantified in the term of percentage of elongation. तो जो ductility है उसको हम percentage of elongation में भी define कर सकते हैं, जो कि हमारा ductile nature material का इसी से identify होता है, सबको पता है. And the percent reduction in the area as well. So that the particular thing which is related to the ductility, and that particular ductility as well the is a function of the temperature of the material, and that the stress strain as well. So that the particular thing which we are considering, and this is the point we want to explain the particular fracture mode that we discussed. So in that the any fracture process that involve basically the kind of two steps, that the particular steps is taking place the crack formation, and that crack formation basically happen by the mechanical stresses, that is the imposed stresses, and that stresses due to the loading, right, or that particular loading basically related to the mechanical, and that particular process of fracture basically related into the two steps as we discussed, the crack formation and their propagation. So that particular crack formation is happened due to the imposed stresses, and the mode of that particular fracture is highly dependent on the mechanism of the crack propagation. Kis tarike se wo failure basically uske upar apply ho raha hai. So the ductile fracture is basically that is the extensive plastic deformation, and the advancing crack, that is the Vincent in the advancing crack in that. So the ductile fracture is basically categorized by the extensive plastic deformation, and that is the Vincent of the advancing crack, right, that the point is mentioned, and this process proceed relatively slowly as the basically crack length is extended, because the as you know the ductile nature is the tendency to elongate. So that's why it is a slow process, and such a crack is often said to be stable because it is taking the time, and this is it resists any further extension unless there is an increase in the applied stress. So jab bhi load agar pad raha hai iske upar, aur jab tak load padta rahega tab tak wo uske upar load jo hai wo padta jayega, theek hai, aur material jo hai failure ki taraf aage badhta jayega. So in that addition there will be ordinary be that the evidence of the appreciable gross deformation at the fracture surface, that is the twisting and the tearing, and if we are talking about the another kind of fracture that is related to the brittle fracture, that fracture basically crack may spread extremely rapid and with a very little plastic deformation, as you can see the particular basically the within the elastic range. So such crack may be said to unstable. So this is how we can differentiate the ductile and the brittle fracture, that the point we are discussing, that the particular ductile fracture is time taking. They are stable, but the brittle is not the time taking process. They are just sudden action taking place. They are unstable, and that is how by these few points we can categorize the particular ductile and the brittle failure. So if we are talking about again the ductile fracture, that is almost always preferred for the two reasons. First, the brittle fracture occurs suddenly, and that is the catastrophically without any warning. So this is the consequence of spontaneous and the rapid crack propagation. So agar kisi material ke andar brittle fracture aa raha hai to usko matlab prefer nahi kiya jata hai, basically isliye nahi prefer kiya jata hai ki sudden breakage ho jayega material ke andar to bahut sare problems aa sakti hai. To wo sudden breakage ko avoid karne ke liye basically hum ductile fracture ko prefer kar sakte hain. कि उससे क्या होगा कि हमें ड्यूरिंग दैट फ्रैक्चर हमें पता चल जाएगा कि मटेरियल जो है डिफॉर्म हो रहा है, ब्रेकेज हो रहा है, और उस विद इन दैट टाइम लिमिट हम उसको सही कर सकते हैं. बट ये प्रॉब्लम जो है ब्रिटल के अंदर आती है कि वो तुरंत ही फेलियर हो जाता है और वो बता नहीं पाता है मटेरियल की मैं मतलब अंडरगो फेलियर है कि नहीं है. सो फॉर दैट पर्टिकुलर डक्टाइल फ्रैक्चर द प्रेजेंस ऑफ प्लास्टिक डिफॉर्मेशन दैट गिव्स द वार्निंग that we the fracture is imminent, allowing preventing the measure, and that we can stop the particular fracture. And the particular second point, the strain energy which is particularly required to induce the ductile fracture in as much as the ductile material are generally to get tougher. So that the particular thing is happening in the ductile and the brittle fracture. So under the action of the particular applied tensile stress, then the most of the metal alloys are the ductile, and whereas the ceramic and the some kind of a notable brittle like and the polymer that is exhibit the both type of a fracture. So that the particular is happening with the particular material. So maine abhi do points ke bare mein bataya ki kuch polymers bhi hain जो डक्टाइल और ब्रिटल नेचर दोनों को एग्जिबिट करते हैं, राइट. तो पॉलीमर की अगर हम बात करें, तो प्लास्टिक की अगर हम बात करें, तो प्लास्टिक की अगर नेचर की बात करें तो उसको इलोंगेट करने में बड़ा सही रहता है. लेकिन अगर किसी प्लास्टिक को आप देखोगे ना, शीट को, अगर वो ठंड के टाइम में अगर बाहर में रखे हुए तो वो टाइट सा हो जाता है, ठीक है, और अगर गर्मी के टाइम में रखे हुए तो वो लूज सा हो जाता है. सो दैट द पर्टिकुलर चेंजेस ऑफ द टेंडेंसी relating to the ductile and the brittle nature of the material, that is changing with the temperature, and that changes with the temperature in the mechanical in the atomic level, that relating to creating the kind of stresses inside the particular material structure, and that is how this particular thing is taking place.